We've dedicated $30 million to this project. It is true that Tom and Mike and I worked very hard to set aside monies for this station. But we would not be spending a penny on it today without the Recovery Act. We're spending a lot of time and money. Why? It's about, as Ted said, jobs, 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 jobs.
By the way.